Hello all, welcome to the online class of astrology. So today we will see a very simple technique to determine the gender of the child which is going to be born. So this is a very simple technique based on the person or horary, and this is purely for astrological research purpose, not for any gender discrimination purpose. So it is very important we understand the basics of the science. For example, somebody comes at around 7:23 and asked me what is the gender of the child which is going to be born, then I'll definitely tell the child will be male child. So I said it's very simple, based on the time I gave him the result. So we all know the rashis are divided into 12 rashis. The zodiac is divided into rather 12 rashis. So we know they are starting from mesha to meena, that is 12 rashis. And we also know they are divided into two genders, that is male, female, and they just keep on into six male signs and six female signs. They are also known as odd signs as well as even signs. So odd signs are male signs and even signs are female signs. And so for example, when I said the person, when he came into 7:23, I said the child born will be male, but obvious that we will see it here. For example, at 7:23 he comes and I said it will be male child, but now we should, whenever the person is coming and asking you anything, we should first delete the hour hand. You should see only the minute hand. So 23, where does it come? It is coming here. So what does it represent? Male. Okay, for example, again somebody comes at 10:42, he comes. So then delete this 10:00. So just see the 42. Where is the 42? 42 is here. So it will be male child. Then again somebody comes at 8:00. 8 minutes. 8:08. Then again I said you to delete the hour hand. Use only the seconds, the minutes hand. So where is 8:00 coming? 8:00 comes here. So it's a female. Then again somebody comes around 11:17. So 11:17. As I said, we can see we will delete the hour hand. The minute hand is showing 17. Where is 17? 17 is here, exactly here. So it will be a female child. So just based on the time he inquires, we can tell whether the child born will be male child or female child. So this is a very easy prasana technique where you don't have to go any under calculations or anything as such. Just based on the time, you can say the gender of the child which is going to be born. It's just an extension of the watch flip view technique. But one more thing, there is nothing ambiguity in this, because it's purely based on the fundamentals of Rashis and their gender and their Karakatvas. So I hope this video was helpful for you all. Have a nice day.